There's no use hiding, you little futz. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Then I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control. And I am the one that says who goes and who stays. Ah!
He's breathing down our necks. Please tell me you have an escape plan.
This guy's like crazy unpredictable. We better get the hell away from him right freaking now.
Run! Fucking run!
Probably just killed him.
Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of stuff.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said no changing.
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
What? There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life! Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Come on, man. There is no mist. No, no!
I liked her. That sucks. So now we got 3 left.
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
Thank you.
big guy. He had the distributor cap. Gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way.
I'm gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
The cat broke.
Oh,
Put the knife down! Now! Put it down! Come on, you rat fucker! Keep on coming, why don't you?
Thought I was doing good, but I'm only killing one person. Now I'm just killing them all. Just killing everybody now.
We're not going anywhere on the Duke.
Pretty much stuck here.
What a way to go.
That sucked. That really sucked. Well, that'll be the end of Man of Medan.
You don't understand, really. Just how crazy it got down there. I mean, just how fucking out of control.
I should have been there when she died. Maybe I could have done something. Maybe it could have been me. God knows it should have been.
I mean, there were things down there that, you know, shouldn't have been alive, you know? Kind of things that can make you go insane.
We just got engaged. We were gonna get married.
Well, 3.5 hours that game took, so I will be seeing y'all in whatever series we do next. Probably got something with him.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a very happy ending. Or maybe it is. Depends what makes you happy, really. And the distributor cap? Boom. Unfortunate. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Oh, death. Oh, death. Won't you spare me over till another year? Well, what is this that I can't see with
so,
eyes cold?
I'll be seeing y'all in probably days gone.
I am death, none can excel. I open the door to
so I will be seeing y'all. Bye bye. Trying to find a way out. See them seeing every day what the world's all about. You realize care. It's hard. You're trying to pick the right path. There's four people, poor streets inside the neighborhood mass. Bearing scars of the past. They keep trying to escape.
Yeah, hold on.
Hey. Hey, what's going on, man?
Locked in jail.
I just saw someone in the woods.
whoever it was, they're gone.
This might be the next one.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.
So next year. Next year, that is when the next one come out, so that one will definitely be on the channel. Yep, I will be seeing y'all. Bye bye, and take care.